Right then, week 7 of the vlog. As you can see, I am not in the gym, I'm at home. I've just been down to Asda and bought some food. To be honest, I don't really do big shops, so I've just bought what I need. It's going to take you for a little meal prep. So chicken's in the oven, it's pretty simple to prepare. Just white chicken in the bag, add the seasoning, give it a little shake, and then the oven for 30 minutes. So we'll see how that tastes at the end. Normally, I just buy a little Nando's rub, whack down my chicken, and get in the pan. Recently, because it's been so nice outside, I've been doing the same, but cooking on a barbecue, which tastes even better. Makes things loads easier as well. But I'm just gonna give this a try today. So it's a Nando's bake in the bag. Looks pretty tasty. So we'll see how it goes. My fitness pal, I'll log all this. So normally I eat big meals. I like feeling full. So I'll have 3 to 4 bigger meals a day, followed by a post-workout shake as well. So my meal at work is normally chicken and rice, or chicken and sweet potato. Today's chicken and rice. So I have 1 kilo of chicken, and I spit out over 3 meals, so it works at just over roughly 300 grams per meal. I don't weigh it out, I just split it per meal, and then I log the 1 kilo of chicken over 3 days. It works out exactly the same calories then. Some meals might be slightly bigger than others, but it works out the same calories in the end. Dead easy. Rice is just 1 packet of rice, whack that in the microwave, scan that, and whack that in. And then we'll track the seasoning as well. It's only 20 grams, so it's not actually too bad. And over 3 meals, it's gonna be virtually nothing anyway. I'll log that all as 1 for today, and that'll just do again for 3 meals. And then that's my meal for work. I'll have breakfast in the morning. That's probably maybe a shake as well if I'm feeling hungry. Then I'll have my dinner at work, which is quite a big meal. Then I'll have a post-workout shake after a train, and then I'm normally eating it, but I'm hungry, I'll have a little snack. Probably in bars, something like that. And I'll get on later on and have a tea after work. You got it. Right, so right, we're on chest. That's the camera, so.
Just to clarify, we did not plan this.
Yeah.
Sort of 2 warm sets to start with, keeping the reps between 6 to 12 reps. So 12 to start with, and then as each set goes on, adding more weight, finishing around 6 to 8 reps. So, last set up, go on.
Chest a little bit now to tire out a bit, and then go into a dumbbell press in a bit, just so then the chest fatigues faster. So well, I'm getting messages from behind the camera. What's that, Rob? 4 sets of how many?
10 to 12. 10 to
12 reps, yes. This one.
The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul.
Adam, seeing Spain are out of the World Cup, who's going to win it?
Not Spain. England now. I actually think England are going to win it. Mental.
It's coming home.
It is coming home. Man.
Ready to explore right up in the sky. I need you to listen, I need you to hear, and don't show any fear. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe.
Next up, we've got tricep dips for the tits.
Healthy.
Tricep exercise, also gets chest working part of it as well. Key on this one, crank your leaning forward, keep your chest forward, put more muscle in the chest then. Slightly wider grip the ball. So, bars out.
Chest leaning forward, down.
We will fly above the sky.
Chest, we've got a little superset to finish with.
What's a superset?
Superset is two exercises back to back. We're doing them both on chest, it's gonna hurt. Cable flies to start with. Cables up nice and high, stepping forward. We're gonna push down, focusing the lower half of the chest on that one. Superset that one with a close grip dumbbell press. Super high incline this one. You're gonna lie back in, dumbbells together. As you press up, you're gonna push from your chest, push up, and then push back above your head. That is going to get right to the very, very, very top of the chest, where no man has been before. Or woman. Whichever.
3 sets of 10, 12, yeah? Or we want more?
3-4 sets.
3-4 sets.
12, here we go. We're going right now?
Right now.
Right now. Woo!
We're just listening.
biceps. Peach curl, close grip, in the outer of the bicep.
On this one, try to keep the shoulders back, don't let your shoulders go shoulder, then shoulders back.
Instagram at WTF Witness of Fitness.